I will attempt to not delete or cancel my tier 2 upgrade this time.
Good idea.
Damn, I got an AE.
Yep.
sense to me.
Thank you. Oh no, beetle. Yeah, anyone that lets through beetle this time again is a real noob. And the one that got through was definitely on Jammer's side.
Yeah, sure. Blame it on me again.
I just did, yeah.
See if I can reclaim it.
Somebody stopped overflowing. Oh no. Oh wait, did somebody give me moss?
No. At least, not from my side.
Not sure why, but I started power stalling really bad all of a sudden.
Sent to me.
Stick. Aeon.
Thank you. For T3 UEF again. Ooh, the bomb's exploding next to the monitoring system thing.
Yeah, I think last time it were like 8 or so, or more, that exploded there.
Yeah, I think they do like 2.5k damage, something like that. And it has 25k health.
See if I park my engineer just outside, I'll see if it comes to get me.
Yeah, I'm also going to get the tier 3 on this side. Do I have the NG quicker? Minus 4k energy. Any E?
No, I'm plus 26 or plus 60s now and then.
You are the 1% then. Thanks for the E. Okay, PGen done. Yeah, no wonder bombs get through. My PTs are missing them. What the hell?
Oh, dear. Just noticed my radar's been destroyed.
That's not helpful, no. There are already quite a lot of mobile bombs. I take it. Yeah, it does regen.
I wonder why they were getting through. That explains it with my radars off. Yeah, my PD fires at it, but nothing happens. Just walks straight past. First T3 UEF up here.
Commander under attack.
Next one. Anyone got an EE?
No.
Yep, you've all got T3 UEF up here now. No one's got an E.
I do have a little now again.
Get your UEF T3 engineers up here, or have you already got them?
Commander under attack.
Entro, you have UEF T3 and skill?
Yeah, they're up here, yeah. I think Entropy's already got one actually. Anyone got an E?
Negative.
Bottoming out again.
Regen is done, about to overflow.
Mine's nearly done.
It's where everybody goes, what the fuck?
Commander under attack.
Get to the middle fast enough.
Okay.
Let me build something, motherfucking Angies.
Anyone got an AE?
Everybody doing okay?
Yeah, kinda.
Yep. So needs more E if anyone's got any.
Same time if you have problems, right? That we can help. E. What the hell?
Where did my gun go?
Oh, spearhead time.
It's been already for a while.
Hey, well, you know how blind I am. Alright, let's get set up so that once the XP's come, we can get all the moss and put it into Paragon.
I'm assisting.
Why are you making energy storages there, duh?
Very fat boy, wandering out by itself. It's on ground fire as well, and it still bloody wanders out.
Okay, I'm definitely spending all the moss. Minus 1200. Oh, I see. Spider wreck.
More than one.
The others.
We can make drones, and there is no dedicated AA units, so...
Oh, nice.
So some of the XPs that come in have AA on them.
Oh, get back here, fat boy.
That's
funny, fat boy.
Not a good timing. Maybe you can save it.
Come on, move. Get in the shield.
Everybody managing?
Yes.
Well.
Most Paragon. I'm making hives in neutral locations. You can manually build things next to them. Like XPs.
Yep.
So the hives auto assist them.
We not give hives to you, or is it blocked?
You're really difficult to understand for me, sound level wise.
Can we just give our existing hives to you?
Yes.
Bloody fat boy again. Stop wandering out.
You need to force stop it when it's on top of your PDs and. Don't build something near it, and it will stand still.
Paragon's done.
Nice. Nice. Can you, think they're on pass then?
I've given mine as well. It's a lot of experience. No.
I want to have a bunch of YF constantly spamming ravagers.
Whoa. Darn those magas.
Can you put my engineering stations onto that engineer?
You want them to build the mega? Okay.
Yeah. I'll just, if you just assist that cyber, and I'll just keep making megas. Oh no. I might need help.
Yeah, it's not looking good here either.
Be sure to put your Ravager target priority on XP. Stick, what's your bottleneck? Is it mass build power?
Maybe. Build power.
Yeah, build power. Making more RNG stations down here.
Okay, stick it.
Right, give these to you. Actually, you can upgrade them. Some new ones there.
And it's also nice.
Gil, you've built in the way of where I was building my fat boys.
Gil holding on like a chad. Or do you not have, like, Cyberden?
No, I'm getting the T3 factory at the moment. Oh. Okay.
Oh wait, I saw you have Aeon. Here you have two Aeon Engies. I assisted the bottom one with my hives now.
And what do you want to do with it?
Well, it's up to you, but like one thing you can do is make GCs, of course.
Yeah, I already was making.
Here, Jammer and Stick, I gave you Angies so you can make stuff next to the hives.
Thank
I
you.
Just noticed I have them go idle quite a bit.
Flying battleships are here.
What the hell?
Like Sam's.
This is the second point where you go, what the hell? Indeed, Sam's. Second part I zoned just in time because I ran out of mods on the first one. So I can give it to somebody if you want.
I don't have the build power for that. Then I need build power also. Also, things are not looking good still. And your commander is at my front entropy. It's dying.
Yeah, it has an upgrade.
Okay.
Extra incentive for you to hold on.
I'll take a power if you go. One's going.
Who wants second paragon?
Stick.
Yep, I'll take one, yeah.
Okay, so.
Thank you.
The battleships are definitely killing me.
My ass turned off.
I'm dying.
Oh, 2 minutes left. Too bad.
Well.
Oh no! No, 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 no. Bad.
Jammer's base is blown up.
Yep. I just can't get some anti-Arab to kill those freaking.
Maybe mobile AA was the play.
Start spamming those. 1:12. Can we last that long?
And if we Maggot's here, go down.
I just make it.
Well,
my stuff is also gone now.
It's gonna be close. Flying ships are savage.
Monkey! You need to kill the monkey that's getting close.
The time is gone. Oh yeah, there we go. Go on. Very close.
Ooh.
Oh!
Did you just die, Jammer?
Yes!
You noob!
Damn, that was close.
Alright.
Oh, GG.
He's trying to cheat.
What? All that survives is sticks, maxes, and a bunch of vibes.
Good game.
Yeah.
Indeed. Well, I am off to bed, though.
Good night.
Good night.